Everything's working good.
Yeah, tomorrow's gonna be
ice.
All those little puddles down there are gonna be frozen.
Yeah, little kid over there playing in shorts.
He was sliding down the side of
They were taking that shovel and scooping the snow up. Mm-hmm. They were a little late though. You got out there perfect time. For a day. You shitting me, really?
Why is it closed? Because it was going to rain and snow? Ticket price is $24.
That sucks. You going to go in and ask them if they're going to open any?
Well, it says closed for day. What does that mean? Closed for day. I guess I can go in there.
Yeah, man.
That sucks. I think you can. No. Oh, we want to know if you were going to open at all today.
No, park's closed today.
Okay, check this out first.
Yeah, I don't think you got a card. Okay.
All right, so we're going to do this again. Waterfalls and cascades can be dangerous.
Last year, this place was loaded. Today's a good day because once it ices over, it's hard to walk.
Yeah, you're right about that.
We did it last year and it was tough without falling.
Where are you going, babe? It says Linville Falls, 0.4 mile.
Yeah. That way. Good. I was going to walk the road.
I think that's just more parking.
Oh, yeah.
It just goes to another parking lot. Ooh. Yeah, maybe we should put our boots on.
Whiskey. Okay.
Here we go. Learn something new every day. Have to walk back that way to see where it's at. That's a big tree that fell down. Or got cut down one. How'd you get up there?
Welcome to Beech Mountain.
Her putt-putt course is covered with snow. Mini golf. Brick oven pizzeria.
Is this it?
It's Beech Mountain Resort.
Is that where we went to ski?
I don't think so. I think that's tubing.
Yeah, they got tubing out there.
Head in. Last year these trees were covered with snow, little Christmas trees. No outside alcohol permitted. It says no outside alcohol. Not as crowded as it was last time.
No.
Not very many people here at all today. Yeah. Well, cafeteria. This one where all the people are.
Yeah, I think this one and the other one, aren't it?
What's that one in the center is what we rode for the beginner one. They took us up that other one. That's where we fell off. That one way over there?
Yeah.
Oh, you guys fell off.
Me and Cassie?
Mm-hmm.
No, that was at...
Oh, was it Sugar Mountain?
Sugar
Mountain. Oh, all right. Yeah, this is the learning area. That's right here. Fudge and gift shop. Holy smokes, BBQ.
That's so pretty.
Where?
Yeah, right here. This place. Holy smokes, White Wolf Lodge parking only.
What are you doing in my room?
Yeah, it's like white out there. I see it better on the inside. Look at all that snow. Ooh. Yeah, they got some good snow up here. And it's fluffy.
Oh, yeah.
That's fluffy.
Step on that.
You fall right through it.
You can see where someone's little kid walked all through it too.
Yeah. Order here. Holy smokes. They got t-shirts and stuff. They got beanies. Wow, look at that.
For like 10 times.
Yeah.
Like you think,
oh, yeah,
that's why they call it big sky country, because you don't realize how big the sky is until you see those mountains.
That'd be fun. Colorado is beautiful.
They do ski.
I've been to Pikes Peak when I was real young. That was cool.
They do snow
police. It says see a member to sit. Didn't we sit there last time? No, it was one of these.
Hey guys, how are you?
Doing good.
Okay, the server right there for you, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, we sat here and played pool. Get your chair out.
Alright, I haven't played pool in a while. You want to try another one? You want to try this one? Nice. Oh, you almost got that one. That smells good.
Did not see that.
Okay.